Hello all. In this problem, a particle of mass m and charge q is released from rest in an electric field E, then kinetic energy after time t will be. So, particle pathi avanga plus or minus abdinu kudukala. So, namba plus nu assume panikkanum. Electric field eduthukalam, adula oru positive charge vekkalam. Plus plus ripple each other and minus plus attract each other. So, particle in the direction la povum. Sila problem la adoda direction kekkalam. So, F is equal to ma world la move agra ella vishayathiyum indha equation kulla kondralam Newton second law. So, in the F na yara mooliyama equal pandren EQ. EQ is equal to ma from this equation I found A is equal to EQ by M. So, V is equal to U plus AT. Velocity dhaan kandupidikkanum. Velocity kandupidichadhaan kinetic energy kandupidikka mudiyum. Initial velocity of the particle namba 0 nu assume pannikrom. So, V is equal to EQ by M into T. Idha square pananum. So, romba important. Sila problem la velocity kekkalam. Sila problem la kinetic energy kekkalam. So, kinetic energy kedradhaala half mv square indha term square panni inga substitute pandrom. E square, Q square, T square by M square, M, M gets cancelled. So, the final answer is 1 by 2, E square, Q square, T square by M. Option B is the right answer. Thank you. Keep on watching.